Hello, and welcome to CDS 230, Modeling and Simulation 1, offered by the Department of Computational and Data Sciences at George Mason University. I am Hamdi Kavak, the course coordinator and one of the instructors for this introductory course. In CDS 230, you will learn the basic principles of modeling and will gain experience in different simulation techniques. For those who are seeking a more advanced course, our department also offers CDS 411, which is called Modeling and Simulation 2. Going back to CDS 230, there are a variety of fun topics covered throughout the semester, including simple physics models, dynamical systems, uncertainty and Monte Carlo simulation, and finally, discrete event simulation. While learning these simulation techniques, you will also get familiar with the Python programming language and its usage in modeling and simulation. So, what will you gain by taking this course? Well, we hope that by the end of this course, you will have a fundamental knowledge of modeling and simulation, be able to write basic Python script, and be able to create and run basic computational models and have experience with model development software. In this YouTube channel, I'm planning to upload videos of example questions and solutions. If you have a specific content request, feel free to reach out to me via email, shown here. And I hope you will enjoy the course and find this YouTube channel helpful.